Oh, Boot here. A lot of people are aware of the fact that I am quite an expert on the subject of beards, and have subsequently asked me to make a video on the history of beards. Well, I said, no! But I'll make one anyway. Here we go! The beard was invented in 1934 by a man called Edgar Beard as a way of keeping his chin warm. After many failed attempts at this, including attempts to set his own chin on fire, he happened to see a man in a fur coat, which gave him an idea. He said, what if I were to make a fur coat that's worn only on the chin? Unfortunately, the needlework for this was so minute, it drove his tailor insane. So he said, well, I'll have to grow the hair myself. The beard that is known today was born. The beard became particularly fashionable in the 1980s, but was then banned in 1823 by King Beardison II. It then became a very important part of the war effort in 1323, and was given a royal pardon by King Beardsworth the 89th, who made it the national currency for his country. It was a very happy day for bearding. And there you have it, the history of beards. Wasn't it riveting? I was so interested that I grew a beard myself while I was watching it. Ha 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 ha! Isn't it a lovely beard? No.